Last time that I checked, it was 5 chains on my neck.
Hey guys.
We packing up. You know, I can't forget this. Let me screw this thing back on.
Anyway, packing up the house, getting ready to head to Colorado for good.
Got anything? Final farewells to Mississippi, man. I'm gonna miss y'all.
It's been real.
You know we always gonna have love for the city, man.
Just do it right now.
We had a 3-hour delay. We're chilling now.
Say hi to the YouTube.
All right.
On the way to Denver. Okay. How do you feel?
Bad. Bro, we in the Denver airport. There's aliens everywhere.
There's one right here, bro. Watch out, there's an alien.
Ma'am, you know there's aliens in the airport. There's one right here. Are you talking about
Deion Sanders?
What was Deion Sanders?
Coach Prime. You ain't been seeing all like in the news with him leaving. Is Jackson State he left?
I've been hearing his name, but I don't know who Deion Sanders is though.
Mm-hmm. He's a famous coach now, but he was a famous football player.
Oh.
Yeah.
Who did he play for?
I don't even follow football. He played for a few teams though. Mm. But he's the head coach of the Buffs, of CU Buffs now. And he critiqued this restaurant right here.
What did he say about it?
He said it was good. He said one thing about it was they need to season their chicken more or something. But you know,
he must be black.
Yeah.
Oh, Coach Prime black?
Yeah. And he come from the South. So you know how you season food from the South.
Yeah.
So of course. But he said it was really good though. I'm surprised you ain't seen it. It's been all in the media everywhere.
I don't even know what Deion Sanders is.
He took the job with the Buffs. He brought a lot of media attention to this city.
When did he start coaching here?
He just got the job. He haven't coached the first game yet.
For real?
He just got the job.
I'm just playing. That's my dad.
Yeah.
Yeah. If nobody's here, that's a sign. Come on. No, bro. Come on. If nobody here, that's a sign. If nobody's here, that's a sign, bro. I have to tell you something, bro. If it's Sunday and IHOP is not packed, something has to be wrong with this IHOP, bro.
You know how many breakfast places are over here, bro?
Shelomi, I don't trust. First of all, I don't trust eating out. I don't really trust people with my food like that. But then you just gotta use context clues, bro. It's Sunday, and
okay,
ain't nobody here.
Context clues our way to somewhere else. Come on.
Yeah. Ain't nobody here. And you want to be the one here. And you don't know why everyone else not here. At least you have somewhere to sit in here. She says she's bored and hungry.
It's moving,
what's up with y'all, man? Let me do the talking. It's big to win. We in the furniture store. Just moved to Colorado, man. We gotta get our places right. You know what I'm saying? We paying top dollar. We gotta get top dollar furniture, man.
Oh, y'all see my braces and mesh pants.
There ain't nobody care. Who cares? Ain't nobody care.
Anyway, forgot to film yesterday from the plane, but.
You didn't forget. I said no.
Anyway, I'm hungry. Once again.
Nobody care.
We were gonna go to IHOP, but
there was nobody there.
Mr. Sassy over here, there was no one inside, so he was.
They can only hear one person talk at a time.
Bro.
It was Sunday.
You know how many breakfast places are around here? Not everyone's gonna go to IHOP.
Hold on. It was Sunday. Let me finish. I'm just gonna leave. It was Sunday, nobody was there. Who does that? What IHOP has no one there on Sunday? There's something wrong with it.
My stomach is touching my back.
I just went to your hotel room. You had a whole pizza last night.
That was last night. We're talking about this morning.
All right, y'all tell me if I look like I live in Colorado now.
What's
up, dude? Let's go snowboarding later. Let's go up to Breckenridge. Ma'am, what's better out of Breckenridge than Aspen?
Aspen's more moneyed. Breckenridge is more with a yes.
What about Keystone?
I'm kind of in the Breck.
Well, I got my beanie on. Time to go snowboarding, guys. We're in Colorado. We're officially moved into Boulder, Colorado. We got the truck unpacked in both our cribs. Me and Shador split up. Shador got Shelomi. I'm by myself, so that's good.
Why do you not want to live with your brother?
No, Shador's cool.
No, Shador's cool, but you got to
Shelomi, bro. It's Shelomi. I don't want to deal with her coming back late. Then I got to call Coach Prime. Then I got to call Shador. Shador going to call her. And then the whole family calling her. I don't want to deal with that. And she just going to say, I'm getting my lashes done. I'm getting my hair done. It's 11 p.m. I don't want to deal with that, bro. So my place, I got a peace of mind. You know what I'm saying? I don't got to worry about Shelomi. But Shador gonna handle that for sure.
Man,
after a long day of moving, I am exhausted. I swear that moving is just probably one of the worst activities created by man. I swear that process was just the longest, most tedious process in the world. I don't want to do that ever again. If I have to move in the future, I just want to sell everything I have and just get new stuff, because that is just horrible. 3 days of just packing, traveling, and getting here and setting everything back up. It was just crazy. So we got everything done though. We just gotta do some more organization and all that. And you know, it's a wrap for today. But tomorrow we're gonna go back in and set everything up, basically all the furniture, all the kitchen stuff. Just get it, you know. It's a house right now. I'm turning it into a home very soon. But I'm not gonna be comfortable probably until like, I'll give it like a week and a half, and then everything will be set up. Last time that I checked, it was 5 chains on my neck.